So let's say you have a chicken that has
fly strike.
Once you have gotten all the maggots off of your bird and out of your bird, if they were inside, then I would use something topical to try and heal that wound. I really like colloidal silver gel. The veterison gel is also good. They dry well and they leave kind of a protective layer, whereas an ointment, it makes a really moist environment. You know, that's a great environment for maggots. So that is gonna be like your obsession for the next several days, is to keep that area clean and dry. Because once the flesh is healed, the maggots won't have anything to feed on, okay? And I'm not a veterinarian, so my disclaimer is rolling, but I am telling you what I do, okay? That's all I'm doing right now.